Hello everyone, welcome you all to Greenland Estates. Myself Yunus, I am here to present you a 4-acre farmhouse located at Kolar, about 12 kilometers from Kolar Highway. Falls on Kolar Bangarpet Highway. A very smooth and a great drive from the highway to the spot. The farmhouse is located on Tar Road, hence has a great access. And opposite to this farmhouse, there is already a new layout formed. Now we are entering the farmhouse. The entire farm has been fenced with chain link and partially with concrete blocks.
Hey Lichi, what's up? Come here. Come here, come here. Hey. How are you?
I'll walk through the whole property for you to have a virtual inspection. This property is ideally suited for those who are residing around KRpuram, Belandur, Varthur, Sharjapur Road. The property has partially hollow block compound wall, and these trees are aged between 12 to 15 years. The property has great water source, has a borewell of 2.5 inch water source. There's a nearby lake just close to this property, so that's an advantage for the water table. As you can see the borewell here. People passionate about goat farming or sheep farming, there's already a base here for you. You can expand the number of goats and sheep according to your requirement. They'll help you with maintaining the farm, to keep the farm clean, and also a great source of revenue. This shed is used for poultry and goats. There are a lot of ducks in this farm. The farm is well organized in terms of sanitary connection. Wherever needed, there are water pipes, taps, so that the water supply to plants and trees is taken care of. Now I'm walking towards the other part of the farm. Now I'm walking towards the farmhouse. This is a 4 BHK house with a kitchen. It has a good portico and a nice garden. You can redesign this or build a RCC roof house or use this as is where is. A well protected house with the car park. So these four rooms are interconnected. This is without RCC roofing. Good enough for a weekend home or a farmhouse. Organized properties, especially farmhouses, is very rare to find in and around Bangalore. So anybody looking for buying a farmhouse, well-developed farmhouse, should quickly visit the spot. And if you happen to like this beautiful place, go ahead and buy this, because it's rare to come across well-developed properties for sale. This is a tank for water supply in and around the farm area. can be cleaned up and also used to play for the kids. So here are the ducks. Talking about the titles of the property, all titles of the property are updated. The property originated from Gowda community. Once the price is finalized, we shall share all the legal titles pertaining to this property. One can consult their legal advisor and proceed with the purchase. Now I'm going to take you back out of this property. I shall drive out of this property. You can have an idea of how well the connectivity is to this property. I'm going to drive around the highway. This area is fast developing as a new industrial hub. Malur, Kolar, Mulbagal, around this area is where majority of KIADB parks, industrial parks, are being set up. What I liked about this property is, though it's connected from the tar road, it's beautifully tucked into the road, so there will always be a peace of mind here, since it's almost about 60 to 70 feet inside the tar road. I'm getting out of the property now. So this is the gate, and you can see the road. So this is the layout right opposite to the property. This layout is already being formed. I can see sites are demarked, roads are demarked, sanitary and other things are being done up. I don't know if the sites are all sold out, but this gives you an idea that this area is fast developing as a residential area. Already layouts are coming up here. And I'm sure you know that layouts are being sold per square feet, not in terms of per acre. So here we are on the highway, just half a kilometer drive from the property. We are on a beautiful highway. This is a Kolar-Bangarpet highway or KGF highway. Very famous highway and very fast developing highway. I'm going to drive through this highway, and you'll notice there are a lot of educational institutions coming up, and there are a lot of corporates and as well as layouts and residential projects coming up here. Just a few kilometers drive and we've reached NH75 Kolar-Bangalore highway. So this is the property, this is the location. If you've liked this place, please contact me if you are serious about buying a farmhouse. And please do not try to negotiate too hard, since ready farmhouses are rare to find. So I'm getting on to the route which connects to Bangalore from Kolar. The property is just about 10 kilometers from this spot with lovely connectivity. I hope you enjoyed the virtual inspection, and I hope I've done a good job. Comment below for any advices or suggestions. Follow our channel for more updates on properties in and around Bangalore, farmlands and agricultural properties.